This is what we call a devil's vine. It can be used for weaving. For instance, you can make a rope with it. Now with the rope, you can actually make it as long as you want. Depending on how much is around, you can make it as thick as you want. So from that to the rope, that's what we get. So the devil's vine.